said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me. When a moment came that stopped me on a dime, I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it itching when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a full moon mansion, and I looked deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denied.